Actually, I have to admit that Diz helped me out a great deal, and I was asked to, I don't know why, I think because I knew Peter Adler, Larry's son, that I was asked to play at the Larry Adler Memorial, and of course I was totally scared, thinking there'd be rows of harmonica players in the, there, which there weren't. But anyway, Diz very kindly came over, and we went through a few numbers. He was really very supportive, and that was one of the numbers that we did. Anyway, I just wanted to mention that in passing, and now we're going to rock out with Limehouse Blues, guys.
Thank you.